Tech Inventions.
Xiaomi has introduced a refined version of its Black Shark that is known as Black Shark 2 gaming smartphone. Black Shark 2 smartphone has 6.39 inches AMOLED touchscreen display with 81.7 screen to body ratio and aspect ratio of 19.5:9 that sports the True View technology for optimal reproduction of colors depending on environment. This smartphone has in-display fingerprint sensor with an image density of 403 ppi. And also have a protection of Gorilla Glass 6. Black Shark 2 smartphone is based on Qualcomm Snapdragon 855 7nm processor that uses a special cooling system featuring a vapor chamber technology to ensure that processor does not overheat and perform well even under high loads. When packed with 6, 8 and 12GB of RAM, that depends upon the version of the smartphone. Black Shark 2 on the back has dual camera setup that consists of 48MP main shooter with 1.8 aperture and the second one is 12MP telephoto lens with 2.2 aperture. On the front, the smartphone has 20MP fixed focus camera for selfies with 2.0 aperture and having a feature of HDR. It runs Android 9.0 Pie and packs with 128 and 256GB of inbuilt storage with no SD card support. This device is powered by 4000mAh battery with 27W fast battery charging support. Razer Phone 2 smartphone has 5.72 inches IGZO IPS LCD touchscreen display. IGZO is a semiconducting compound that Sharp uses to make the thin film transistor that control a display of pixels. Razer Phone 2 has 72.0 screen to body ratio and aspect ratio of 16:9. It has side-mounted fingerprint sensor with an image density of 513 ppi that provides good graph for gaming. It is protected by Gorilla Glass 5 on front side and aluminum frame on back side, and also certified with IP67 dust water resistance that resists up to 1 meter depth for 30 minutes. This smartphone has an octa-core Snapdragon 845 10nm processor and packed with 8GB of RAM. The Razer Phone 2 on the back has dual camera setup that consists on 25mm wide 12MP main shooter with 1.8 aperture and the second one is 12MP 2.2 aperture sensor with 2x optical zoom. On the front, the smartphone has 8MP fixed focus camera with 2.0 aperture. It runs 8.1 Oreo that is upgradable to 9.0 Pi and packs 64GB of inbuilt storage that can be expanded by a microSD card up to 1TB. With that, it is powered by 4000mAh battery with 18W of fast battery charging as well as 4.0 quick charge. It also has 15W of wireless charging support. Honor 20 Pro smartphone has 6.26 inches IPS LCD capacitive touch display with 84.1 screen to body ratio and aspect ratio of 19.5:9. It has side-mounted fingerprint sensor with an image density of 412 ppi. Honor 20 Pro smartphone is based on octa-core high silicon green 9807nm processor and packed with 8GB of RAM. Honor 20 Pro smartphone has quad camera setup on the rear that consists of 28mm wide 48MP main shooter with 1.4 aperture. And the second one is 8mm 8MP telephoto lens with 2.4 aperture. And third one is 13mm 16MP ultra-wide sensor with 2.2 aperture, along with 2MP dedicated macro camera with 2.4 aperture. On the front, the smartphone has 32MP fixed focus camera with 2.0 aperture. It runs Magic 2.1 based on Android 9.0 Pie and packs with 128 and 256GB of inbuilt storage with no SD card slot. Honor 20 Pro is powered by 4000mAh battery with 22.5W fast battery charging that can be charged up to 50% just in 30 minutes. Galaxy S10 Plus smartphone has 6.4-inch dynamic AMOLED capacitive touch display with 88.9 screen to body ratio and aspect ratio of 19:9. It has in-display fingerprint sensor with an image density of 522 ppi. S10 Plus is protected by Gorilla Glass 6 on front with ceramic body and Gorilla Glass 5 on the back with aluminum frame. S10 Plus is also certified by IP62 dust water resistant up to 1.5 meter depth for 30 minutes. This smartphone is based on Exynos 98208 nanometer chipset as well as octa-core Qualcomm Snapdragon 855 7nm processor and packed with 8GB and 12GB of RAM. S10 Plus on the back has triple camera setup that consists on 26mm wide 12MP main shooter. Depending on the kind of light you are shooting in, it can switch between 1.5 to 2.4 aperture. While most features are very detailed and colorful, you can certainly get more contrast and dynamic range from the Pixel 3 or even iPhone XS. The second one is 12MP telephoto lens with 2.4 aperture and 2x optical zoom. 12MP 2x tele is used for getting closer to the subject. Of course, there are also plenty of additional modes, including the new super common light focus for adding extra depth of field. And the third one is 12mm 16MP ultra-wide sensor with 2.2 aperture, having a feature of super steady slow motion video. On the front, the smartphone has dual camera setup that consists on 26mm wide 10MP main shooter with 1.9 aperture, and the second one is 22mm 8MP depth sensor with 2.2 aperture. In Galaxy S10 Plus, a new stabilization mode improved the video, which can be captured up to 4K 60fps. And the second camera on the front lets you add depth effect to your selfies. If you love having a versatile camera in your pocket, then this would be the best choice because of three amazing cameras on the back as well as two cameras on the front. It runs One UI Android 9.0 Pi and packs with 128 and 512GB of inbuilt storage that can be expanded by a microSD card up to 1TB. S10 Plus is powered by 4100mAh battery with 15W of fast battery charging as well as 15W of Qi wireless charge. Qi wireless charging provides inductive charging over the distance up to 4cm. The system uses a charging pad and a compatible device. It also supports 9W of reversible charge. iPhone 11 Pro Max smartphone has 6.4 inches Super Retina XDR OLED capacitive touch display with 83.7 screen to body ratio and aspect ratio 19.5:9. iPhone 11 Pro Max has a protection of scratched glass resistant with oleophobic coating and a steel frame around the body of the smartphone. Apple introduced this technology first time in iPhone XS Max and also certified with IP68 water dust resistant up to 4 meter depth in water for 30 minutes. 11 Pro Max is also an absolute performance beast with the new Hexa-Core A13 Bionic chipset with the fastest overall performance and the packed with 4GB of RAM. 11 Pro Max on the back has triple rear camera setup that consists on 26mm wide 12MP main shooter with 1.8 aperture, and the second one is 52mm 12MP telephoto lens with 2.4 aperture and 2x optical zoom, and the third one is 13mm 12MP ultra-wide sensor with 2.4 aperture. On the front, the smartphone has dual camera setup that consists on 23mm wide 12MP fixed focus camera with 2.0 aperture, and the second one is 3D active illumination 3D imaging system based on time of flight 3D camera. A structured light 3D scanning device is used for measuring the 3-dimensional for many applications. Work with rectangular modulated strips as delivered from LCD or DLP display as well. It runs iOS 13 that is upgradable to 13.2 and packs with 64, 256 and 512GB of inbuilt storage with no SD card support. This smartphone is powered by 3969mAh battery with 18W fast battery charging as well as Qi wireless charging support. Qi is an open interface standard that defines wireless power transfer using inductive charging over the distance of up to 4cm. This system uses a charging pad and a compatible devices.